size maybe?
Yeah, I see. I'm going to show you how to make a little shag box. So you need some sticks. You need a lot more than this. It's all for the background music. Hot glue. Any kind of felt will work.
I'm sorry.
And of course, scissors.
Here, you want to hug? Let's hug now. Don't you hug now? Wait, okay. You said you want to hug. I'm going to give it when you want to, okay? I don't want to hug
you after
I tell you I want to hug. I only want it to happen because you want to hug me when it's your idea, not because I had to ask for it.
Then you want to cut them.
Anyway, so what's our plan?
They're letting the people who passed out last night perform again tonight.
Oh, so you and Ray will be there as judges, so just keep an eye out for anyone back.
No, bad idea.
Pardon?
Cut.
Henry and I are going to be stuck at the judges' table, so we can't sneak backstage to figure out what's going on. What's the matter with you?
You know, sometimes I like kind words and hugs, too.
I'll grow up.
Well, fine.
That'd be
a great idea.
Sure. During the show, you and Schwab sneak backstage, so you two can look around and try to figure out what's going on. Nah, they only let the stage crew perform backstage. True. Charlotte, go buy yourself some boy dancing clothes.
Huh?
Don't say hug, just do it. Schwab, go buy a blonde wig and a little girl's sequin jacket.
Already got them.
You need to make
yeah, okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 of these. Sure,
it's my sister and dance partner. Right, let's get over there.
Okay.
Excuse me, Captain Man.
What?
I'm Stephen Sharp.
Oh, yeah, how you doing?
I'm talking to Captain Man.
Oh.
Okay.
What is that?
This is my ferret, Fawcett.
Your ferret, Fawcett?
He brings me good luck when I rub him. And so I share my ferret with others, so that all may have good luck.
Cool! Well, see ya! Have a good one!
Now I was talking to Captain Man!
Wow, okay.
Hey, look, it's the president of the Man Fans!
Oh, hey, Captain Man!
Fainted last night. I have no idea what happened. We just started dancing and the next thing, wait, what are you?
You can make that ever all you want it to be. Okay, so the bigger piece can be for that.
Fine, but I am not going out there and dancing.
You want to make it something like this?
Figure out who sabotaged
it. It had to be in
turn. Right? So just hang out back here.
You want to make sure that it doesn't have to be that long, but you want the bigger piece to be like that. Like this part, then you need to make some shorter parts.
We're judges, we're supposed to be. Wait,
yes!
Jasper!
Nothing!
Yeah! Look at
nothing!
Night. You're supposed to be a chump and stuff watching the store. I want to help solve this crime. That's it, I'm gonna wreck this kid.
60 seconds ahead.
You don't have time. Jasper, don't cause any problems, alright?
You guys like my beard?
Okay, so takes them in pieces like that. Make sure it's three. Okay, definitely using that. Oh wait, I actually have some pieces. Oh,
Jasper.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay, now need to make some more.
And welcome again to Spotfire's Talent. I'm Danny Chess.
We love you, Danny Chess.
Okay. Now, last night we had some problems here. So tonight is going to be a kind of do-over.
Lost a place. Okay, so get them all lined up. Yeah, I don't. Cut this one a little bit shorter. Think I made that a little bit too small. Okay, so get them all lined up. In something that's kind of perfect. Okay, then they get a smaller piece. So, well, that just flew across the whole room. Then you wanted to make sure it will fit that. To go like that. Yeah, something like that. So then get your hot glue and smear it all over that. Then place it right on there to make sure you guys hold it. Cause then it won't go as good if you don't hold it. Then keep on doing that to every single one. Dang it, that just fell across the whole room. Okay, that's a little inch. Oopsies. Ow. Got myself with that. Something like this. Perfect. Do that to every single one. poison. You're gonna have these right here. Right here. Okay, but first, get cardboard. And I do not know where my cardboard is. Either. Here. And I do not know if this is gonna be not long enough. And I don't have nothing long enough for this. I just cut off some. Try getting cardboard that will fit. Okay, then. I'm gonna make it on all the way. You guys don't get cardboard for this. You can use cardboard if you want, just don't. Get all your pieces. Start hot gluing them. Sure, it's like all good and all that. They get a marker. I do not know where my marker is.
Kayla, do you know how to tell a marker? Oh, yeah, there it is.
Mark where it needs to stop at, but make it a little bit further where it should go. Make sure it's a perfect fit. Just a little tiny yet. Ouch. And get a smaller one if you need it. the outfits. Okay, then do what you gotta do again. Then put it on the top. And then cut off some pieces of felt. 2 pieces. Any color that you want. And then you gotta hot glue them like this, like maybe. Make the thing be able to open it and down. And Dina washed the other piece that they don't actually have down here. And then make sure you get it all extra cooled. I sometimes hate crafting. It broke. Should just be working like this. Then just put cardboard on the bottom if you want. Like, oh, I'm gonna do it. And I do not have any more cardboard. Them on the bottom, and then you have a little tote. You can put a lock on there if you want. I just don't know how to make them. But yeah, that's how you make that thingy. I don't know what to call it.